WSAB and community partner McDonald's present Weatherwise Kids.
My name is Noah, and my question is, why does a flood kill people?
Hey, Noah. I find it ironic you ask about flooding, considering your name.
Get on the ark! Everyone on the ark now!
Flash flooding is the number one storm-related killer in the United States. Most people underestimate the power of water. Often people are in a rush and don't want to be inconvenienced by taking a detour when they see a flooded roadway. Sometimes people will even drive through a barricaded area because they believe they can safely make it through. Fatalities that involve drowning can be 100% preventable by not driving or walking through flooded roads. Most vehicles become difficult to control in as little as 6 inches of water and can be swept away in 18 to 24 inches of water. Data from the National Weather Service indicates nearly half of all flash flood fatalities are vehicle related. This is why we always encourage you to turn around, don't drown. This image from the National Weather Service shows the weather fatalities from last year. Notice how flood was the leading cause of death in 2016. 126 total deaths from flooding and only 18 from tornadoes. Also notice that on average, heat kills more people than hurricanes.
While summertime in the South brings tons of fun, it also brings dangerous weather conditions. Make sure you and your family have a way to stay cool and have a plan when severe weather hits. For WeatherWise Kids, I'm Ariella Scalise.